out here like bad, because it's Tacoma aroma. If you come to Tacoma, you're gonna smell. It stinks. I think this is the hotel. This is the hotel right here. And I forgot what it's called. Something Cloud. It's been here for a long time, since I was a kid. But everything looks so beautiful. It's like breathtaking beautiful. I'm gonna take some still shots. Those are my shoes clicking and clacking. You know, could you, I think those are ducks. Right there, little ducks. I think. Yes, ducks. Right there. It looks fake. It looks like a piece of art. Unreal. Breathtaking. This is my waterfront. Ruston Way, Tacoma, Washington. Ruston Way, it's so beautiful. You hear the train in the background. That's like so nostalgic for me. As a kid coming here with my dad, you would hear all, like, everything. It's like so nice and makes you think of when you're a child. Look at the planes all the way in the distance. So friggin' crazy. I wonder what the view looks like from there. Okay, this is what it looks like to us. And we live here and the sun is setting.
Hey guys, I am playing
the division with Aiden. He's my friend, he does YouTube too. You can follow him, I'll put the link in the description. But today I finally got my yoga mat. I'm gonna open it. I actually got my other part of my shit that I got for yoga stuff, which was my strap, but I already opened it because I couldn't wait. So let's open this and see. Yes, I'm making a video right now. I'm talking to them on PlayStation Network. This is a big ass bag. I mean bag, box. So here is my yoga mat. It's a yoga hemp mat. Well, I didn't think it was gonna be this big, but that's okay. It's all right. I really thought it was gonna be small. They cannot hear you guys. This is huge. I don't know if I like it. Well, I guess I'll just try it out. It has the straps on it. You guys, I'm gonna kill you guys. How do you get this? Okay, it's soft materials though. It's really nice and soft. See, this is, oh no. See, it's a peeps yoga mat, 0.5 black hemp, and it's a yoga hemp mat. It looks like, I hope it's not damaged right there. This is so big. But here it is. I'm gonna pause so I can put it out on the ground so you can see it. This is it all laid out. It's a cannabis one, obviously. I like cannabis, and I've been doing yoga, and I've been losing weight doing yoga, so it's really helping me with my PCOS and stuff like that. I'll flip it over so you guys can see the other side of it and see. It just says peace, and it is really cushiony and really, really soft. I thought it was really big, but it's actually not as huge as I thought. Excuse the box, that's what it came in, that big box. But it's kind of unraveling itself. But either side is nice. It feels really nice on my feet, and it's like, I'm not sure if it's slippery. I haven't done yoga today, but I was waiting for my package to come. But here it is, and it says peace yoga from this side, peace yoga, and it's rolling up. But once I use it more, it'll probably be better. But yeah. That is that. Oh, and I'll show you my strap too. Here's my new strap. I got it on all this on Amazon. Yoga mat was like $18.99 or some shit like that. Really cheap. And it's made out of stuff that's not going to harm you or anything like that. Because some of them, we were looking at Jeremy's job and they had yoga mats there. And it was like, said that it causes cancer and banned in California. So I was like, no thank you. I'll do research online. This one's non-toxic, and then I have this to help increase my flexibility. Got it. What is it? Clever Yoga. That's what it's from. But yeah, there's those things, and I've been waiting for those, and I'm really excited. And this is really cushiony and nice on your feet. It feels really good. But I'm going to play the division again with Aiden, because him and Reese are yelling. So shout out to them, because they're being little fuckers. But still, it's okay. I still got love for my UK friends. What? Hold on, say that again.
Shout out to Aiden.
Okay, I got that on camera. Okay, see, they're trying to shout themselves out, but that's okay. He's still doing it. I don't know if you can hear.
Shout out to Aiden.
Here's Aiden. I'm watching his YouTube right here too on my computer. Aiden, his vlog. It's haircut time. Okay, but yeah, I'm going now because I'm gonna play with them because they're being obnoxious and crazy, but that's okay. I'll see you guys later.